you see this area, when it goes to Kumerican, we call it Ohio. You understand?
Yeah, yeah.
You see this thing? We call it Black Comey. No, it's not document. We call it Black Comey. The Kumerican people call it Infantidome. Yeah. You understand me?
Yeah.
So let's move on.
Yeah.
You understand? Every niggas.
Okay, let's move on.
Where is that Bama?
Bama is not here.
Just looking like a weary, looking tired. When a ship pulls in as they were in possession the first night, and making their passes count, the counters. A few of them between, and they're being stuck that comfortable by in the form. The tickets, loses out.
Yo, nigga, what's up? You want to talk to you? Yeah, you know, I got some new business, guys. We want to talk to you, niggas. I see you be cool, niggas, nigga. Oh, okay, thank you. Oh, okay.
I know you.
Now, like you did it, who is that?
Why?
I'm a Superman. I'm a rapper for Ghana here. I'm coming to my boss here.
I'll be back. He's
okay, my, he's my. Sit down.
Okay, thanks. Nigga. Hey, nigga. Put it back down.
Put it back down.
What a shit is that? You see new guys, you want to talk, yeah?
1 minute.
Okay.
1 minute. You see, you come in front of seniors. You must give respect. I'll be like, run down. Why are you there for Jamaica?
Nah. Huh? We are moving to Comerican. So this is how we speak, nigga. We are moving to Comerican, nigga.
Comerican?
Yeah, Comerican, if you don't understand. Yeah, there's a new Comerican in Africa.
What do you know, America?
Yeah. So right now, what we do is, if you want to travel to American and you don't have enough money and this thing to go to American. Right now in Africa we have some place called Comerican. So we all we have to do is, this is my artist. I'm taking him to Comerican. You mean Washington DC? You hear that name before, nigga?
Yeah.
As I see your address and she say you did a hood. You be street niggas. I gotta give you a shit, man. I be back. So I wanna talk to you, just wanna do the visa. So you follow us, go to the Comerican, man. So this is what I wanna do, nigga. You know Washington DC? Yeah. This is where we're going to do the program, man. This is where we're going to do the program.
One minute. You mean you want to take us go to America?
I want to take you go to America. You
have yeah, been there. You have to go to America.
Wow. You can go.
I have to go.
Like, what you want to do is, you got to follow us to my office. So right now, you don't have American passport, you don't have American visa. So right now, you got to do the visa first. So everything is money. So right now, how many years do you want to go?
1 minute. You go. You go. 54 years.
No. We don't do it like that. The limit.
How many years?
I want 24 years.
Okay, you want 24 years?
Okay,
this is right, nigga. So you're on the limit is 30 years. You got to go share everything you want there. You got to buy everything. The car, Lamborghini, everything is there. You know this artist? Rick Ross.
Rick Ross.
You know Rick Ross?
You know Jay-Z.
Jay-Z is a small kid for you, Bob.
Nice. American. But one question.
Oh, I got a bag. Hey, yo, Rick Ross. I tell you to put the thing down, man. I gotta show you things, yeah. I'm doing one-to-one. So let me call you later, nigga. You understand me? Okay.
Hey, you know Rick Ross?
Yeah, man.
You know Rick Ross?
Yeah, man.
You know Rick Ross?
I gotta put Rick Ross there, man. So you all have to do, we take the niggas to America.
Wow.
Yeah.
Do you know Jay-Z?
I know them all.
Sakodi.
Sakodi is an African artist. We don't take African artists in the American. We take Rick Ross, Lewin, Tunji stuff. You see that those people, when you see them in American, you understand. I be you be street niggas.
Yeah.
You feel what I want to say, man? Okay.
So how go if you go there?
Yeah, before you start the move, you gotta do some cash. You understand? Cash. It's not cash. Cash. You got it. You got to squeeze your tongue like cash.
Cash.
You be street nigga. Give me five, man. Wow. You know the thing, nigga. So all you have to do is you have to give us 5,000 Ghana cedis. We do a passport. How many years you want to stay in America?
54 years.
Oh, God damn it. This thing is not possible. Only we have to do is.
Me ask my brother.
10 years.
22 years.
Okay. You said 22, but you're 54. We do, the limit is 30. 30 years. We do a visa for you for 30 years. You understand what I'm going to do? Okay, nigga. Okay. So, right now, when the time you have to come and meet you, we take cash, then we do everything for you.
You go? You go?
Yeah.
Oui, go on. 1 minute. So if you want to go out, unless you pay the 5,000.
Unless you pay the 5,000 and you follow me, then my artist part PV.
Two of us or each person?
Each person is 5,000 Ghana cedis.
You know what's up? Tomorrow, around, but tomorrow by the time.
Yeah.
Tomorrow by the time.
What? What do you say? Tomorrow. Africa them.
I said tomorrow evening.
Africa. Tomorrow evening. Okay. I got you.
Can't take the money.
Yeah,
but 1 minute. 1 minute and one condition too.
Yeah.
May I tell you? As you see me.
My nigga.
I be chant.
You be hood nigga.
Hold on. May I talk to you, manes?
Yes.
I be chant. I be hustler. I be hustler. Two, I be hustler. Three, I don't give my money to you, man. That's where you go fraud me. You know, yeah?
We don't do that shit.
Let's say, because me, I killed somebody before. If you don't know, ask my brother.
What do you say?
How many days now where you kill the person?
Three days today,
we killed somebody.
I don't hear what you say. What do you say?
This the knife that killed the stomach.
Hold on, make a respect to you. I killed somebody. Well, come be that. So, now you mess up with my money. I swear I'm gonna massacre you.
So this is how you people there in the street, you killing
don't
people.
Don't be so hard, they tell you something.
Okay.
If you mess up with me.
Don't worry. You know something? I gotta give you the future.
Alright.
I gotta show you everything.
You
I gotta take you to America. You
don't
do
worry.
Everything you want, nigga.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
We give you the money. We give.
Wow. What do you want to say? You roaming in the city, you kill somebody and
I'm
not
feeling it.
Okay. Understand. So right now all you have to do is we gotta go. Okay. People are waiting for us outside there, we gotta go. So, we'll come to meet you here tomorrow morning to take the visa and everything. We give you the visa, then you give us the cash. Because all we need is cash, then we take you to American. So this is my rare artist, Pizzo. You understand?
You rap?
Rap.
Freestyle.
Freestyle.
No, we don't do freestyle anyway. We don't do freestyle anyway. But when I want to rap, then you rap. So, my nigga, we are chilling. Move up.
Yeah. Fata peace. Ashamai. Tokru. Nima.
Tokru.
Hey. Okay. Tomorrow you can't take a one.
Okay. So, no. Nigga. Okay. This is how we do in American.
Yeah, man.
In America, yeah. Don't worry. I'm taking this for street, nigga.
Hey,
I see, say you be hustless. Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
I'm hustless.
Oh, wow.
Tomorrow,
don't worry.
Tomorrow, I'll meet you.
Okay,
here.
Let go.
Who brought on the cock?
Let go.
I'm Superman. Why
so?
Yeah, man.
But what did they talk to you through? But this man, this guy, I see him like.
Your T-boy, you know. I don't even believe him.
That's your T-boy. But by the way they speak, you know. Because, you know, I hear that level say. Now some level we can't wait people they, if you want to travel like American, American. Yeah, yeah man. And they say yeah, some people they can't wait, they take people, they go like that. So I sure say these people they go be the one. No, make I tell you something. Like tomorrow, I will go jail for 5,000, give them. So I will go to America. No. Why not? I don't want to stay here. My brother, if you stay here, then suffer me, I don't go here, I come and go buy you. You got it. Then take you Uber. You know that.
Are you sure?
This one, no finish. Man. America, I don't go talk again. America, make us talk this one. I go to go. Wine, vodka,
Abraham.